Up and I sink the room.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Jada Krystine, and you guys already know what time it is. I got my box from Core Magazine, and I'm excited to open it up. So first, I would like to start with saying that this is a very hard time right now, and I totally understand it. Please make sure that you and your family are both healthy. Well, all you guys are healthy. Make sure you're doing your schoolwork, guys, because I know we have online school right now. I'm actually getting ready for one right now while I do this video. Sorry, I'm just overwhelmed right now just due to the fact that this pandemic and the coronavirus actually took a toll on a lot of us just due to the fact that we can't go to school. We have family that are getting ill for the from this virus. It's just very, very hard. So please, 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 please say a prayer for tonight. Even if it's not only your family, just say a prayer tonight for others that are going through it, because they need your prayers, guys. So this is a very hard time, but we're gonna get through this, okay? But now I wanna know what's in this box, so let's get started. So guys, in my Core Magazine reader box, I received a note that just came out. Slow down, Core Reader Inside. Don't rush the process. Good things take time. Students just trying to make it through a second semester. Mood. So the box of this theme of the box is slow down and breathe. I think this actually means a lot, just due to the fact that right now we are all stressing, and as a college student, I'm totally stressing, cramming exams, the semester, everything at once. It's just a lot going on right now. So reading this makes me like realize that I have to calm down. I have to stop stressing out about a lot of things that's happening right now. And I gotta breathe. Everything happens for a reason. And even though it's not the best time right now, we have to make good out of it. Like, if you're home, clean up your room, design your room, work out, go to your pool. I don't have a pool, so I don't know. But, like, do something that's fun. Like, do makeup for fun. Do homework. Please do homework. I've been doing a lot of homework lately. And focus on doing Zoom with your friends. Just have that good mindset, guys. Like I said, I know it's hard, but we're going to get through this, guys. I promise. But like I said, if you have not already, go to the website, thecorereader.com, thecorereader.com. Go to Instagram, corereader. Take a right foot up, left foot slide. Hey guys, so I got the box. The first thing that's in the box is a Radiate Love. I think this is a book. It's a little notebook. Guys, I literally love notebooks. I like to write a lot. I write down like certain things as like, you know, going on, or just like to write in general because I am like turning, birthdays are coming up, events are coming up. So just write stuff down, jot things down. This is also good for right now because you could write down how you're feeling. Write a poem out of it. You could write a novel if you can. Like, I love books. Eye mask, oh my god. I would put this on my face right now, but I definitely have makeup on, so I don't mess it up. But girl, or male, you could be on that airplane, hater blockers, or even you don't like talking to somebody, and they could be talking to you, and you'd be like, I'm asleep. Good night. also, there's, oh, it's a note, another notebook. But it comes with a pen. This is so cute. Honestly, this is the cutest thing ever. Look at the pen, guys. I love pens. Like, even this book is like back in the like 1960s when people were like document their lives and they could write in a notebook. Literally, this is a pandemic, guys. We could write. But you can write about cute, like, good things and movies. And if you want to be an actor, if you're going to school, you can definitely write about that as well. So that's cool. Also, I don't know what this is. Passport 7. It's like, I am going traveling with something. Like, this is a travel kit. It says Passport 7. Is it? What is this? Oh, it's a candle. Smell, guys. It smells so good. I'm gonna light this tonight. Probably not, but I'm gonna light it soon. Because I just wanted to be nice right now. I love candles, guys. Thank you, Core Reader. Core Reader Magazine. I love candles. But this is also for meditation, guys. Right now, like I said, if you're not doing nothing right now, after this video, get a mat. Go on your rug. Meditate. Have some candles. Turn off all your lights. Just meditate. Because it will calm you down, I promise. And also, they gave me teas. Oh my god. They gave me little tea packets. I'm definitely giving this to my mom because I don't drink tea. But I know that she's been drinking tea right now just to, like, calm down. So, and then also, guys, I know I'm not doing it and I'm about to give you guys advice, but I am doing it now. Drink hot stuff. And this pandemic, and everything that's going on with the coronavirus, you cannot be drinking cold stuff. Like I said, I've been doing it, but I've been stopping because I love ice so much. I have to stop eating ice and drinking cold water. Please drink some stuff that's really hot. Please. And then my little favorite. They know me so well. They added extra little sparkle stuff in it this time. I'm loving it. Thank you, Core Reader, guys. Thank you so much. Can't wait to use everything in this box. So, guys, their Instagram is @CoreReader. 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 Their Instagram is www.thecorereader.com. Okay? Let's see what's in the box. I'm so excited to open. Oh my god. Core Reader, thank you. Trying to get my thumbnail. Like I said, guys, throughout this video, please take good care of yourself and your family. Make sure you guys are staying 6 feet apart. Make sure when you go to the grocery store, please wear a mask. You never know. I read something about earlier about gloves. The glove is still cross-contaminating. So make sure you just have your sanitizer on deck. Make sure wherever you're going, they have sanitizer, automatic sanitizer. You put your hand under it. Make sure everything is good. I don't know, this is just very hard, guys, and we're gonna get through it. I know it's been a weird 2020. It hasn't been the best 2020, but we're gonna get through it, guys. I have faith in the world. I know I'm stressing out because of school and not being able to do stuff that I normally do, but we're gonna get through it. I know it's hard, but we're gonna get through it, guys. But if you have not already, like, comment, share, subscribe. Please join my channel, guys. I love you guys so much. Please be safe. There's a lot of videos coming your way because I have nothing else better to do. But I love recording, so I'm definitely going to do it. So I'll see you guys next time. Peace. I bet I shake the room.